He once carved a profile of Abe Lincoln on a bar of soap, using only a penny, while in a body cast. He sculpted one of the most iconic muscle cars in the world. He is revered in many Ford clubs. Therapists open up to him. He is the Mustang Man.
I don't normally charge my iPhone and my Mustang, but when I do, I use Charge Plus.